I'm going to tell about Sintel's bit of the 23. Sintel's bit born in 1818 now. France, her father was an army captain. He died when she was 7 years old. She had a younger sister. Sintel's bit was a very, very short-tempered girl. Until she received first holy communion. After first holy communion, she wanted to give her life to Jesus. She was a pianist and a writer. Age of 13, she bound herself to Jesus. 24th birthday, she received mother's blessing, joined a Carmel indigent. She was very happy, joined the Carmel. Saint Elizabeth fell ill very shortly after joining the Carmel. She suffered from stomach ailment, Addison disease. She suffered both spiritually and physically. This made her love Jesus more and more. Saint Elizabeth spoke about Saint Paul's her be a bride. A bride of Carmel means to have flaming heart of Elijah. Saint Elizabeth wrote many books like Oh My God, Trinity, Whom I Adore, Last Retreat, and Heaven in Faith. Saint Elizabeth's last words were, I am going to light, to love, to life. Saint Elizabeth died 9 November 1906. Feast is celebrated 8 November. She is a saint for sick people and loss of parents. Saint Elizabeth of the Trinity, pray for us.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray.
Saint John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Saint Peter,
pray for us.
Saint Paul,
pray for us.
Saint Matthew,
pray for us.